Hello everyone, I am Subhankari and you are watching Sue's Food Corner. I hope you all are doing great in your lives. Today I will be sharing the recipe of Schezwan fingers. These are very yummy to eat and stuffed with veggies according to your choice and seasoned with Schezwan sauce. So these items can also be used for tea time snacks as well as kitty party snacks or can be favorite for your kids' lunchbox. So let's see what all we need to make this yummy Schezwan fingers. For that I have taken here whole wheat flour 1 cup. You can also use maida here, but I prefer whole wheat flour. Water I have taken 1/2 cup. To knead the dough, boiled and grated potato 1 medium. Green peas I have taken here 2 tablespoons boiled and crushed, roughly crushed. Corn I have taken here boiled and crushed 1 tablespoon. Chili flakes 1 teaspoon, 2 to 3 finely chopped green chilies, you can alter according to your choice, Schezwan sauce 1 tablespoon, mixed herb I have taken here 1 teaspoon, you can prefer any brand, salt as per your taste, and I have taken here oil, olive oil I have used here 2 tablespoon. So very basic ingredients, so let's start making these fingers. First we'll knead the dough. For that I have taken here 1 cup whole wheat flour. To this I'll add 1 teaspoon of mixed herb for seasoning. This will add to the flavor of the dough. Salt 1 teaspoon. And we'll knead the dough using water little by little to mix the dough and form a smooth dough. We don't need the dough to be very firm. Just knead it as we need for our rotis or chapatis. I had taken here 1/2 cup water, around 2 to 3 tablespoons are left, so you can imagine how soft the dough is. Let it rest for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare the stuffing. In a bowl, add the grated potatoes, corn and peas. You can add here veggies according to your wish, but make sure you chop or grate them very finely. 2 to 3 green chilies. If you are making for your kids, you can alter the amount of green chilies, red chili flakes and Schezwan sauce I have added here 1 tablespoon. You can also add little more, but this should make the stuffing a bit mushy, so I would prefer 1 tablespoon. And salt according to your taste, make sure you add the perfect amount of salt as the chutney or the Schezwan sauce already has salt. Mix the stuffing well. Our stuffing is ready. Now let's start making these fingers. For that we'll again knead the dough for just 10 to 30 seconds to make it smooth. Now we'll pinch out a medium size balls from the dough. I'll show you how big, because we need to roll out them really big, a little larger than the normal size roti. Like if you are using a chapati dough ball, it's of this size, and for this fingers we have taken little larger, almost 3/4 size more of the normal chapati ball. So now let's start rolling them. Sprinkle a little flour on the rolling pin and see, I'll roll it to a larger one, almost double the size of a normal chapati. Our base is ready. Now we'll put the stuffing. Spread the stuffing equally and evenly on the whole chapati or the bread that we had made. See, like this. Now we'll cut it into strips, long strips from one end to the other of 1.5 inch thick, like this way. You can alter according to your choice, but this makes perfect rolls like this. Take one strip and start rolling from top to bottom. When you reach the middle, cut the roll so that each roll has equal thickness, like this. See, I'll show you. I have used a pizza cutter here, exactly this way. Just fold it bit on the both sides. I'll again show you one. Start rolling from one end, and when you reach the middle, just cut it with a pizza cutter. This would make perfect rolls. Now take one finger and with your hands just give it a cylindrical shape, a long cylindrical shape, this way, by pressing slightly. See how I have done. Our Schezwan fingers are ready to be shallow fried. Heat a pan on medium flame. When the pan is heated, add 2 tablespoon oil. Sprinkle some dry flour on the fingers and shallow fry them 3 minutes on medium flame on one side and flip them over after 2 to 3 minutes so that every side is cooked well. This way we don't need to deep fry them, because as I have said, we are making it for kids and we have already used whole wheat flour. There are some stuffings, veggie stuffings. So this is a healthy version of what we eat in markets or restaurants. And moreover, so all we need is to just cook the upper layer. The stuffing is already cooked. After 3 to 4 minutes of flipping it around and cooking them evenly, our Schezwan fingers are ready. See how golden they have become. As we had sprinkled some flour on the top, it's completely crispy. I have served these fingers with some ketchup and mustard and mayo sauce. How yummy, crispy veggie Schezwan fingers are ready. I hope you have liked the video. If you have liked the video, please press the like button. Do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the bell button. See you in next video. Till then, stay safe, love life and happy fooding.